Hi Blossoms, it's Miss Angela back with you for virtual music class. Let's do our hello song. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? I'm gonna say hello to Mazzy. Hi Mazzy. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? I'm gonna say hello to Lucy. Hi Lucy. Shake our sillies out. So everybody stand up and shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out and wiggle your waggles away. Now clap, 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 clap your crazies out. Clap, clap, clap your crazies out. Clap, clap, clap your crazies out and wiggle your movement with our body. This is a song we don't do very often. Super easy, but thought maybe we could find different ways to make it interesting. So this is head, shoulders, knees, and toes. So we'll just start off normal. You can't see my knees and toes, but you know where yours are. So here we go. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Now, I wonder if we could go a little faster. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. And I wonder if we could go a little faster. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, head, shoulders, knees, and toes, eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Now, what do you think? Do you think we can go even faster? Let's try it. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, head, shoulders, knees, and toes, eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. It's a little too fast. What if we did different body parts? So let's see. We could do chin, eyebrows, cheeks, and throat. Cheeks and throat. Chin, eyebrows, cheeks, and throat. Cheeks and throat. Wrist and elbow and belly and hips. What was first? Chin, eyebrows, cheeks, and throat, cheeks, and throat. And maybe you can pause the video and think of a different combination, different parts of your body. I don't know, it's worth a try. But see if you can make up a different version of head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Okay, so let's do, since it's so snowy and there's so much snow on the ground, let's go back to our animal habitats and back to the tundra. So the tundra is where there's a lot of snow and the snow stays for months and months. And this snow may stay for a long time because there's so much of it. It's going to take so long to melt. So everybody go to sleep. We'll do tundra animals. In the tundra, the quiet tundra, the reindeer sleeps tonight. In the tundra, the cold tundra, the reindeer sleep tonight. All right, wake up, reindeer, and prance around. Wee, mama, wee. Little polar bears and walk around on all fours. All right, everybody go to sleep. Here we go. In the tundra, the quiet tundra, the snowy owl sleeps tonight. Wake up, little owls, flap your wings and make your owl sound. Arctic hare sleeps tonight. is another word for a rabbit. So not like this hare, it's spelled differently, but it's the same, sounds the same, and it's a rabbit, so you're gonna hop around. Wee, wee, I'm on my way. All right, last one, go back to sleep. In the tundra, the quiet tundra, the penguin sleeps tonight. In the tundra, the quiet tundra, the penguin sleeps tonight. All right, wake up little penguins and waddle around. Wee, wee, a mumba way. All right, now pick your favorite animal that we did today, whether it was the reindeer, the polar bear, the snowy owl, the wolf, the Arctic hare, or the penguin. Pick your favorite that you like the most. And this last verse, just dance like that animal so you're all different animals. It's instrument time, so if you need to pause the video, you know the drill by now. You've probably got your instruments ready. All these songs are going to be about birds. So this is a song called Three Little Birds, and it's kind of in a different rhythm. It's a reggae beat, which I can't do so great on the guitar, but you'll get the feel for it. Rock and Robin, tweet, 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 Rock and Robin, tweet, 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 oh, Rock and Robin, yes, you're really gonna rock tonight. Every little swallow, every chickadee. All right, last bird song. It's a little slower. This is Blackbird. Some of you will remember this one. Next week, so think of your requests and let your teachers know. And since there's so much snow, and I know that all of you have been having so much fun playing in it and making snowmen and women and babies, maybe you made a snow baby. Let's do Frosty the Snowman. Thumpity thump thump thumpity thump bump. Look at that Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump thumpity thump thump. Over the hills of snow, oh, Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been snow people. All right, Blossoms, I hope everyone had fun. We are going to bring back the mystery song component of music class next week. So be thinking about what requests you have, what songs that you really love that you'd like me to play. I will try my best. And remember, we'll put all of those in a hat, mix it up, and we'll draw one every week, and maybe it'll be your request. So, yeah, that'll be fun. Let's do our goodbye song. Adios, amigos.